how things are going these days.
All right, sir, usual, I suppose.
What about the police? Have you been in trouble with them recently?
No, sir, not since I've been without McDowell's again, sir. You know, they used to go into the city and go into the coffee bars and cinema, but since I've been with them, I've been all right.
It's all right now, isn't it?
Yes, sir, but whenever there's trouble on the estate, all this police come to our house.
Well, I shouldn't worry. Think of it, in a couple of weeks you'll be starting your new job, getting new friends. Looking forward to that, are you? Eh? You got a job?
No, sir, I've got to stay employment block this afternoon.
What sort of job do you want?
Not bothered to anything under me.
Yeah, but you want something you're looking forward to, that you're interested in, don't you?
I've not much choice, sir. I'll take what I've got.
I thought you wanted to leave school.
I'm not bothered.
I thought you didn't like school.
I don't, but it don't mean to say I don't like work, does it? Still, I'll get paid for not liking it.